Hey guys, so I haven't been posting lately because my dad does not have internet at his house and I couldn't bring any of my dolls because I was with him Tuesday and Wednesday, but the vlogs will be coming back and they obviously will be daily. I didn't have practice today, but I just got home I'm gonna go see the babies for the first time since I left them, so I'm sure they'll be happy about that. But it was raining outside. It's been raining like all week. Ugh, and my legs hurt. I'm still sore from yesterday's practice. So, yeah, sorry about the shaky camera. But we are home. So, I'm gonna get settled back in and I'll see you guys later.
Okay, guys. So, Sailor is relaxing. She just got home from school in this adorable outfit. I wanted to show you guys really quick before we jump into this video. Also wanted you guys to know that Skylar's not feeling well. Everyone at my school and at her daycare has been coming down with this thing where their stomachs will hurt and they have a bad headache and it kind of hurts to walk and they got bad diarrhea. So expect some poopy diapers in this video. Anyways guys, so Skylar is wearing some white and blue pants with white and pink socks, this white hoodie jacket with a little bunny on it, and on her butt is a pink heart. The light pink complements this light yellow really well, so I really like her outfit today. And then she has a Dr. Phil passy that doesn't really match because this was grabbing the pacifier this morning. Anyways, I'm gonna sit her in her car seat and she's just gonna take her afternoon nap. It is currently 3:34. So she should be ready to take a nap. She'll probably just sleep till about 4:35 o'clock. But I am gonna be sealing some bottles and probably need a snack. I thought she might be hungry, but when I read her description and it said she was sick, she had puke and had a lot of poopy diapers today. I just didn't want to feed her anything. And they said that she wouldn't even take a bottle, so I'm sure she's not even going to eat what I make her. So she is just relaxing. And her diaper bag, she has her juice bottle, her milk sippy. Her milk sippy, if I can get it out. So a little bit left. And then an empty bottle. She needs it. So she got some juice, empty bottle for like water or milk, and then some milk. And then obviously diapers and stuff like that in there. So she's gonna relax and I am gonna actually go and make myself a snack. Okay guys, so because I haven't been here, my hands are closed. So I'm gonna get some sunlight in here and I set up the bed so I can lay here and this guy can lay here. She is just whining, you hear that? She just keeps whining. Stop whining, please, mommy. So sorry, you don't feel good. I'm probably gonna have to make her some medicine soon because I need her to go to sleep. Because it's not like I don't want to listen to it, it's just like I can't have her up much longer. I need her to go to sleep, and I think because her stomach hurts so bad, she's not gonna go to sleep on her own. It's really hard to go to sleep when you're in pain. I know, Buggy. I had the same thing just a few days ago. Mommy didn't know when Bubby was sick. She would have come home sooner. Come and got you on Thursday. I had the chance. I could have gotten you. Okay. There you go. There you go, Buggy. So, she's gonna lay down. I'm gonna lay with her. I have some water and some animal crackers right there that I probably won't eat because my stomach still hurts a little bit, but we're gonna relax and I'll see you guys in a second. Okay guys, so Skylar fell asleep. She's been sitting here for the past hour or so. It's like 4:50 right now, so it's been like 2 hours actually. And in here we have some water, and I just sealed this man bottle, as you can see, the Kelly Maple Way. Sorry, looking at my feet.
come out. So, and then we got the A-vent that I also sealed. And I also tinted the color a little bit. As you can see, it's a little darker. I think it looks better that way. It'll focus, it'll be great because I wanted to show you how great it looks, but it does not want to focus for me. Sorry about my finger, got a little cut in it, but looks pretty good, right? Oh, looks just like formula, right? I love it. And you'll never guess what it is out of all the powdered formulas. It's not a real one. Let me focus that guy, sorry. There we go. But the agent is very sealed, so I'm not going to have that either. A few sealants left. So you probably know what I used, but it doesn't really matter because I would love to share that with you guys. Maybe I'll make a video on it someday. And then I also tinted this milk as well. It's a different type. Oh, the seal didn't work as well. I know why it didn't work as well, because I did not, I put a really big stick in this one. So what we're gonna do, guys, is for you guys, I will show you how I do this. So, take it out right home. Actually, guys, I'm not gonna show you on this video because I already want this video to mainly just be about the fact that Skylar's sick. So, sorry about that, guys. I will do it in a live stream or like a vlog tomorrow, okay? Sorry, guys. But I'm probably gonna get new bottles soon anyway, so I wanted to show you new bottles anyways. But yeah, I also changed the nipple on this. Sorry, that's looking in for y'all. We also changed the nipple on this, so it's a bit different. Little grippers aren't in there. Wish this would focus. There it is. So, yeah, I am going to feed Skylar with the A-vent bottle because I just like love the milk in here. So it'll be in here forever until I go to that, and then you know, forever wind. But yeah, and you can just pop the cap on, and even though it looks weird, and you can like see the stick in this one, and this one cannot even tell there's a stick in there, and then in this one, you can't. I think I don't know. And this one, you really kind of can't, just a little bit. But yeah, the top you can see. And there were already a few outs in there earlier. But yeah, so there's our milk, water, milk. Or water, milk. Milk, water. So Nubby, A-vent, ma'am. So I'm gonna give her a feeding whenever she wakes up, but she's still really sick right now, and I'll also give her medicine. Okay, guys, so she woke up about half an hour ago, and it's like 6, 7 o'clock-ish, and she has her A-vent bottle full of yummy milk, up to 2 ounces. She's eaten about 3 crackers, which is really good, because when I was a kid, I would not eat when I was sick, so she's eaten a few crackers, and I'm just finding some parts of a cracker here. So it looks like she bit into that one really good and didn't want to eat the rest. Which is okay, I understand. Yet there's a leg and some crumbs that are now on my bed. But she has a whole bag, so I don't even know why I gave her that much. But if she doesn't eat it, I'll put it in her daycare bag or my lunch bag. I'm actually gonna just sit down and feed this bottle to her while I watch some YouTube. So stick around for that, guys. So she is going to sleep, and I'm going to keep watching some TV. So I'll see you guys in a second. Actually, I'm just going to end the vlog here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and remember, have an amazing day. Bye.